What on it, buddy? It's your boy Is Wiz here, back with some more Guilty Gear Strive. Today I just wanted to show you guys this really good melee rage player that I fought, and we were fighting in, I think, Tower 9. This was right before I went to Floor 10, and as y'all know that I posted, I think yesterday, that I reached Celestial Floor, and I got bopped up there, but I reached it like 3 times, and that happened. But anyway, for this video, I just wanted to show off these really good fights I had with this Melia player, and I didn't get to get their like gamer tag or anything to tell them GGs and stuff, because when we was playing, we played all the way until one of us got up a floor, which took forever. We had almost at least like 30 something matches together because we were just that equal, and I really appreciate this player from like constantly running it back with me, even though like if they was losing a lot and then if I was losing a lot, we just kept running it back. I appreciate that because we both really improved our skills in this, because as you're gonna see in this video, I actually started doing Souls Dust loops. Like I actually started doing air loops and stuff like that. Stuff that I wasn't doing at the beginning of this fight, but as I progressed fighting this person, I had to try some new stuff out, and it was actually working. So now I'm pretty good at doing dust loops and stuff with Soul, and I really appreciate this person for running these games with me because it really improved me. So I'ma just let y'all watch the remaining of these fights. I didn't post all of them because we had so many, and the video would be freakishly long if I posted that, almost like 2 hours or something. So I really appreciate this guy. If they see this video, make sure to hit me up, and I would like to play some more matches with this person if I can find them ever again. Like, it was really fun fighting this person. So with that being said, hope you guys like this video. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe if you want to, and turn on notifications to be notified whenever I upload. And I might post some more Guilty Gear stuff, like giving you tips and stuff how to play the characters that I play. So this your boy is with signing out, deuces, and I hope you enjoy the rest of these fights. Peace.
Pathetic.
Mankind knew that. Duel one. Let's rock.
And it burns.
He might live.
Counter.
three. Let's rock.
You should pay more attention.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Well, screwed up.
Slash. Duel two. Let's rock. Tricky. And remote. What a bore. Saul wins. Duel one. Let's rock. Faster.
Be gone.
Faster.
Duel two. Let's rock.
Vortex!
Melion. Duel three. Let's rock.
Cross.
Founder.
You might live. stop wasting my time.
Mankind. Duel one. Let's rock.
Pathetic.
Saul wins. Mankind knew that they cannot change society. So instead of reflecting on themselves, they blamed the beasts. Heaven or hell?
You'd better go all out right from the start.
Win before you bark.
Melia versus Saul. Duel one. Let's rock.
Bandit Bringer!
Tricky.
Trap!
My way!
Counter.
You're mine.
What a drag!
Slap and
Duel 2. Let's rock!
Should pay more attention.
Mankind knew that they could. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Did I get you?
Watch this.
Magic Viper. Magic Bringer.
You're mine.
What?
Well,
Trash!
Sun Chain!
Eyes on me. You're mine.
Huh? Is that him?
Be gone.
Sorry. It's over.
Huh? Be gone.
Eat that. Gunplay.
Screwed up.
Slash.
Slash. It.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Pathetic.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. Duel 1.
Let's rock.
Disappear!
What a bore. Saul wins. Mankind knew that they... Duel 1.
Let's go, Doctor!
I don't have this!
Faster.
Huh? Really?
Let's rock.
Good play! Vortex! Good play! Burn it for your...
What a bore. Duel one. Let's rock.
Sweet dreams.
Melia wins.
Tap, 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 tap